Now, one other thing before we go on. Those idiotic protesters are still stopping coal trains out of the New South Wales port of Newcastle, deliberately disrupting exports, costing people money. Selfish fools, all of them, of course. A lot of them seem to be retirees looking for a hobby. But have a look at this one.
We are in a climate crisis. Every day... Hang on, I just have to have a little break and... make sure this phone is charged.
Yeah, even climate protesters need a bit of electricity every now and then to broadcast their stunts. And of course, when they recharge those phones, where do they get the power from? Coal, of course. About 80% of the power in New South Wales today came from coal.